Not much of a surprise here, but the Cowboys have released four-time Pro Bowl defensive tackle Jay Ratliff, nose tackle most of that time. He hasn't played since suffering a groin injury on Thanksgiving and undergoing surgery in the offseason. He joins Anthony Spencer and DeMarcus Ware. A lot of money, not on the...